Hello and welcome everybody, I'm Madrybread and these are 7 great tips to improve at Project Zomboid. 1. Learn not to pick up everything you see. It's easy to become a hoarder with just how much loot you'll find, but if you grab everything, then you'll just waste time looking for items to dump every time you find something better. Even worse, you'll be slowing yourself down from the weight of all your loot, and end up getting yourself bitten when you could have otherwise run away. Instead, learn quickly what is and isn't worth how much it weighs, and consider how far away you are from the place that you need to stash it. 2. Learn how to farm for renewable food early. There aren't always going to be new fridges to raid, and the power and water supplies will go out eventually. Find yourself a trowel, collect seeds, and read some farming books. Make yourself a little garden as soon as you have a stable place to live. Making a rain collection barrel next to the crops will not only give you an infinite source of water, but also an easy way to water your crops quickly. Just make sure to boil the water before you drink it. 3. Have a backup hideout in case yours gets overrun. You never know when one unlucky event will lead to your base getting overrun or burnt down, so having a backup base far enough away that a horde is unlikely to follow you is pretty important. Make sure that you've got some basic supplies stashed around there to help you build backup, as well as some decent fortifications like boarded windows, as well as some spare boards, nails, and a hammer to board up the doors if needed. 4. Collect every single nail you see. Not only do they weigh very little, but they're used in nearly everything you'll ever construct. They're one of the only resources that you'll require throughout the entire game that aren't renewable, so find every last nail you can. 5. The bonus to experience you get from skillbooks is extremely powerful, and I can't recommend them enough. Collect one of every level of skillbook and read them so that you always have a bonus towards learning every skill. Many skills take a very long time to level up, so you'll need every bonus that you can get. 6. Hold spacebar while standing over a zombie to stomp it to death, saving durability on your weapon. This is especially useful if you don't have many other zombies around you, and you have time to kill the zombie at your feet slowly. It can be a little bit weird to get used to, sometimes it feels like you should be stomping them but you just start shoving the air, but with a little bit of practice you'll figure out where you need to be standing. 7. Check the bodies of every zombie you kill unless you're in an emergency situation. Many players just skip over zombie bodies assuming that they just have junk, but I found tons of useful items on bodies including guns, ammo, medicine, and large backpacks. It can be a pain to sort through it all, but the zombies are one of the only renewable sources of some of the rarer items in the game. If you want to see more Project Zomboid, my friend Brandon and I made a multiplayer playthrough of it. The link will be on screen as well as in the description. Let me know in the comments if you have any tips that you'd like to share. I'd always love to have more feedback. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, have a nice day.